Hello, I'm Matt Guff from House.com, and this is a 2019 Arbor Brianaguchi Pro Camber Snowboard, an all-mountain quiver of one deck designed for intermediate to advanced level hard charging riders. This is Brianaguchi's pro model deck in the camber version. There's also a rocker version that's a little bit more loose. This one is powerful. It's lightning fast. It has lots of response to it. It has a little bit more give and has a little bit more resistance when you're exiting out of a turn, and it's very explosive and accelerates when you're getting through that maximum point of velocity. It has tons of pop in the tail. This is a mountain twin style board, or that's what Arbor calls it. I call it a kind of a directional twin board. In between the contact points, the board has a centered stance and centered side cut radiuses. But it's not going to feel like a twin board when you ride it switch, because the tail has a slight taper to it. It's going to sink in deeper snow. It's easier to initiate turns. The nose actually outside of the contact point has a little extra length added to it of 1 centimeter. So if you like riding deeper snow, it has a directional shape, tapered tail. You can set the stance back if you're in some really deep stuff. But overall, this can be that one quiver deck board that you can ride top to bottom in the resort and then kind of dip into the trees if you'd like. Instead of having a rocker, it's going to have camber. As you see, it's a parabolic camber profile shape. There's a little bit of arc to it, actually quite a bit of arcing to it directly underneath your foot, and that's what gives this board its like lightning fast properties. The cool part about this parabolic camber is that it gradually mellows out when it gets to the contact points. So the contact points are going to be a little less catchy, and Arbor added in another thing called uprise fenders. On the shoulders or the contact points of each tip and tail, they're actually raised up at 3 degrees, so it's a little bit more soft and a little less catchy. So you can casually cruise on this board on groomers, and you'll be less likely to hang up or catch your edge when you're ripping around. But the feel and flex of this is going to be about a 7 on the flex scale, but I say it has a little bit more give to it, or it pushes back a little bit more than the rocker counterpart to this deck. Unique thing about the rocker version is like it has like a little loose of a feel, but it's still sturdy underfoot. This one is extremely sturdy underfoot. And what I like most about the camber version of the Brianaguchi Pro is that when you get out of turns, because that slight taper, it accelerates actually really fast with the combination of that camber. There's a 3-year warranty, which is awesome because you know this thing is built tough. It's actually designed in Venice, California, and it's actually manufactured at the SWS facility in Dubai. The wood core is actually called the double barrel. It's beefed up a little bit from a single that's just completely popper, but the wood grains run all the way to the tips, and Arbor's able to do that because they do a 360 wrap sidewall of the sandwich style construction. So this is ultra beefy and strong, and one of the great things about this is, yeah, that 3-year warranty. The double barrel wood core has a Tri-X glass on top, which gives it a little bit more torsional stiffness, but the bottom has a little bit softer of a glass, a little bit more pliable, called a biax. So it's a great combination of both without making the board too stiff and unmanageable. On top is a hand-dyed power ply ash top sheet. The graphics done by Brianaguchi has actually a nice little appeal to it. A little bit of gloss, a little bit of matte in between. And then the base. The base is actually ultra fast. It has a lot more structure than some of the other extruded style bases. This is a sintered base. It absorbs tons of wax. It's been factory waxed by Wend Waxworks. And then there's that 360 wrap standard steel edge. The cool part about the Arbor Brianaguchi Pro camber version, besides how quick it is, edge to edge, how much energy it kind of has, it has extra grip when you're on really firm snow because of the grip tech edges. They're unblended transition zones of the side cut radiuses. There's 3 different side cut radiuses. One large one on the nose, one large one on the tail that give it nice properties to do crossover carves, the big sweeping carves, and then a smaller side cut radius in between the feet for those quick cross under carves. Those unblended zones give you grip tech, which protrude the edge out directly underneath your foot. So when you're gripping on firm snow, you're gonna have direct bite right underneath your toes and your heels. This is a rad deck. Again, you can ride it all over the place. Deep snow, ride groomers, dip into the trees. You could take it to the park, but it's not gonna feel like a twin board at all. But this is for that guy who really likes just riding around on the snow and riding fast. This is the 2019 Arbor Brianaguchi Pro Camber Snowboard, and you can check it out at thehouse.com. I selected a link below in the description. Leave a comment or a question. Let us know what you think of this thing here. Subscribe to the channel there. Check out more vids there, and hopefully we'll see you on snow. Peace.